Hello everyone, welcome back to TenorShare channel. It is very normal that after using years of your iPhone, it gets slower than before. Today I'm going to show you 5 ways to improve your iPhone, make it close to the state when you bought it, if we are lucky enough. iPhone getting slower than before usually because of 2 reasons. It is inevitable that your iPhone hardware getting old by time. It will get less smooth than before, it is very normal situation. The other situation is software problem. Sometimes your iPhone gets slower just because system went wrong. All you need to do is refresh it. All of the following operations is for speed up your iPhone. Method 1. Force restart. This is the simplest way. It is very necessary to give your iPhone an occasional reboot. It will completely clear out any background process and some cache that bogging down your device. So let's give it a try. Press the volume up and quickly press volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears, then release it. Method 2. Clean iPhone storage. Go to setting page. Tap general. Tap iPhone storage. Check how much space your iPhone left. Normally, I recommend you left at least 5 GB free space on your iPhone. So, it is very necessary to delete some apps you don't use or delete some photos and music. Whatever you're going to delete is decided by you, but make sure leave at least 5 GB. Method 3. Clean Safari history and websites data. Go to setting page. Scroll down, tap Safari. And scroll down, tap clear history and website data. Before you do this, you need to know, this will remove your history, cookies, and other browsing data. If you're okay with this, just do it. Method 4. Do some setting changes. Some of the iPhone setting will cause your iPhone slow. So let's turn it off. Background app refresh the significant one. Go to setting page. Scroll down, tap general, and tap background app refresh. This function allows apps to download new content in the background when you're not using your iPhone. So turn off the apps you don't really use. I chose books, note, podcast. You can choose whatever you like. Then go back setting page. Scroll down, tap mail. Tap accounts and tap fetch new data. Turn off push. Change fetch option to manually or hourly or every 30 minutes. It depends on you. Go back to setting page again. Scroll down, tap privacy and tap location services. Not every app needs to access your location all the time. You can change them to while using the app. Now tap System Services. You can also turn off the option you don't need. Scroll down, make sure you turn off these 3 options. And then go back to home screen. It got to be some widgets you don't need. Just delete it. Too much widgets also will slow your iPhone. If above methods is not working, please follow next step. Method 5. Check for an update or refresh your iPhone. If your software version is too old, it may have some bugs the developer already fixed and you don't know. So update your software. Or you can reset your iPhone directly. You can go to setting page, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset iPhone, and tap reset all settings. Enter your password and it will reset your iPhone. But I recommend an easy tool that can refresh your iPhone and remove some cache. It's called Reboot. You can check the download link in the description and download it. When the download is complete, open Reboot. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Click Start. Click Standard Repair and click Download. It will download the latest match firmware that needed. Just wait for it complete. When the download is completed, click Start Standard Repair. It will start refresh and repair your iPhone. wait for the process complete. It will not cause any data loss. During the process, do not operate your iPhone. Then it is done. Your iPhone is refresh complete. See, it's easy. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.